Hi, boys and girls and families. My name is Miss DiGregorio, and I'm going to be your new kindergarten teacher this year. I'm sitting inside our classroom at Parkdale Lane, and I wanted to tell you a couple things about myself. I grew up around here in Encinitas, and I actually went to elementary school in Flora Vista, and that's just right up the street. We have a class pet. Her name is Ginger. She's a bearded dragon. Do you guys know what a bearded dragon is? You're right. It's a reptile. So you'll be seeing Ginger through a virtual connection, iPad or computer. And hopefully when we do get to go back to class and be inside the classroom, you'll get to see her there too. She's quite funny and she loves listening to stories just like you guys will. I'm really looking forward to our year ahead. We're going to be learning a lot of great things and having a lot of fun. So if you guys have any questions, please have your parents contact me. You'll see a contact information list inside your folder, which you'll be picking up tomorrow with a bunch of your new supplies. You'll have an iPad inside of it, a charger. Make sure you're charging your iPad every night so that it's ready for us when we meet on Monday. All right, well, I look forward to seeing you guys tomorrow at our pickup time, and have a great night.